shadow client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers.
Oh.
I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully.
Good luck,
47. Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47.
Ask. What the hell are you talking about? I was just at the security station watching the feeds. There's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. Where's he?
Oh, yeah, that must be good. Oh, damn it. Sean Rose in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Reinhardt?
The way I see it, Reinhardt's wrong. Berg's too specialized. No strategist. Our body.
Hey!
Right there. Command target is surrendering. Securing target.
Go!
Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare.
God damn.
Welcome to Colorado 47. The militia have... Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47. That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Shit! He's got me pinned down!
Sean Rose has been assassinated. All units, respond! Get the back to the first cut.
He's firing!
Shit! Oh.
Welcome to Colorado 47.
This is...
Ezra Berg, legendary Mossad operative who specializes in chemical interrogation techniques, is here at the compound to interrogate a prisoner. My notes indicate he's set up a makeshift drug lab in a garage, and it looks like he's spending a lot of his time in the basement. Could be an opportunity there, 47. That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
I need help here! He's got...
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Sean Rose in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why'd the boss pick him? Why not Reinhardt?
The way I see it, Reinhardt's a long way. Verbs too special. My body is a little corset. My body is a
sir! Stop that!
Sir, I've got you in my sights. You can't...
Hey! Drop the...
What? We're not messing this up again. Move out. Stay vigilant.
You all right, mate?
Something's going down.
Go, Command. Reporting in, please. Acknowledged. Requesting medevac ASAP. Whoever did this is still up there. All right, up you go, up you go. Come on, up, up. Any description on possible suspect?
He's dressed as security.
Wait a minute. I know who you're talking about.
Come on, do you
read? I have a description on the bastard now. Apparently, he's dressed as security detail.
Roof is clear. Moving on. Over.
Command, how copy? Over. We've got somebody firing a gun! What? I need some help here! Can I get some backup?
Command, you copy?
Just a flesh wound. I'll be right back, sir.
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
Take him down.
There's a troublemaker out there that needs to be stopped.
Any description? What does he look like?
Target is wearing a security guard.
We need a medic here! Take him out! Light him up. We're taking fire. We're taking fire.
Right in our fucking heads!
He's not going down easy.
Your head is doing headshot.
He's aiming for our heads!
Open fire! Target is in the clear!
Keep your eyes down! He's going for headshots! kid. Let loose on that bitch.
You're professional. Start fighting like it.
In the show. Unlimited cards, huh?
Watch out! Incoming!
End is miserable life! Weapons hot! Keep your heads down! Pop and melon!
Enough already! We need to end this! Right now!
He won't last long!
Light him up! Time to glow in the dark!
I'm just messing around now.
Shit! He was so right in the fight!
Just let him spend all his clips. We've got plenty.
That's true.
Oh shit! He put one right in the head of Alpha!
Keep firing!
team, cover fire!
Contact! Dismount! 2 o'clock!
Riptide is hit! Riptide is hit!
The marksman! Stay low if you want to keep your face! That's it! Let loose on that hippie commie pinko queer!
Stand down! Target is opening up!
Stay low if you want to keep your face.
Alright, that's enough of that.
So, the boss hires his former Interpol agent.
Sean Rowe is in charge of operations. I don't get it. Why the boss pick him? Why not phone him?
The way I see it is Reynard is wrong.
Hey. You look like you know your way around the compound. I had a weird encounter with Sean Rowe. I don't know. Intense.
Apart from the compulsiveness, he's all right. Pretty demanding, if you ask me, but...
Yeah, enough with the fancy parkour moves, okay?
Hey, I'm kind of lost here. I mean, it's literally my first weekend. I already got chewed out by Rose. What's the deal with him?
Well, to be honest, he gives me the creeps. I don't much appreciate his methods. I'm more of a see the whites of their eyes kind of soldier. Remote bombings just seem, I don't know, wrong.
Okay. Anything else you can share? Anything I need to look out for?
It's hard not to respect the skill.
I wouldn't look to him for leadership, but as a bomb builder, he's second to none as far as I'm concerned.
No trespassing beyond this point, sir. This is your first warning. That's it. 1 foot in front of the other.
Graves is down. Excellent work, Rusko.
Hey, mister, who are you again? Oh, hey, this guy's unreal. Is he a buddy of yours? You.
I don't have time for this.
This is Rogue One Actual. I got an immobilized person here, naked as a baby. You need to get up right now. Do we have any idea of the suspect? I've got no idea.
So what's this I hear about a train? That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. Point man in the Mexico operation. Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battering ram.
No trespassing beyond this point. This is your first warning.
I was this close to emptying a clip in you. You are very lucky to be alive.
That is Ezra Berg. Former Mossad interrogator.
Can I come through here,
sir? The services are in demand for that.
Keep going.
No.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47. The battering ram has injured one of the strike team, point man by the name of Burgess, and according to those militiamen, Maya Parvati oversees training. Sounds promising. I suggest you infiltrate the strike team 47. Perhaps you can relieve the hapless point man of his duties.
The attack on Secretary Torres, the motorcade. I don't know, I guess old Burgess had it.
Sir, you need clearance to pass here.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home.
Did you say that? Anyway, the guy was lucky.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
It was a thing of beauty. Whole team.
Parvati is down. Good work.
Everyone calm down. What is going on here? Come on, back up. Cowboy up. We're in business.
Does the British girl left? That's right, move along.
Thank you.
baptism by fire, man.
You're telling me.
I'm impressed.
God dang it. Just one target to go. I have to wait a while. Yeah, you discuss. Oh, Are all the doors locked? Oh, how much my job is doing.
The amount of freaks being brought into this camp has increased recently. Rose is on his own planet. But that new interrogation guy with the mask, what bird was it? What the hell's going on?
So you're all set for the sting?
Oi, oh, what are you doing here? Is this wanker a friend of yours? I didn't think so. So it's time to give it up. This is your last warning. We will take you, rest assured. Hey, grunt. Are you gonna do something? Huh? Or just stand there and clear it off? Engage! We have no visual on Tango. That's the only one we can do. Oh, shit. We lost Tango. Look alive. The proverbial shit is about to hit the fan. What's going on here? What happened? Someone has been a raw pain in the ass. Do you have any idea of who we're looking for?
Definitely an army man. I mean, or it could have been a foreign mercenary.
Hey, we have a situation here.
I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive. It's not safe here.
Oh, well. I need a good... I need a good spot to sniper. I got three more episodes left to
okay.
Freaks being brought into this campus increased recently. Rose is on his own planet, but that new interrogation guy with the mask, what bird was it? What the hell's going on?
We're okay.
Look, it's nice to bring something, but I need to do something on my own here, so just... All right, Nathan.
Concerned citizen with a chip on his shoulder?
With skills like that, come on, man.
What the hell? What the heck? I really need to find a new disguise.
All targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Shh.
So would you tase him in the neck / face,
or take out a leg with a shotgun?
I enjoy these interesting streams of consciousness that come from you. I mean, it's crazy talk, but it's never boring crazy talk. That's for sure.
Thank you.
Look alive. The proverbial shit is about to hit the fan. Hey, you. What seems to be the problem here? Apparently there's a guy out there being a real pain in the arse. Do we have a description of the suspect? I don't know. I can't give you a description.
Orchard is clear. Moving on.
All targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Not allowed here.
Guys, the guy has reversed.
I'm telling you again. Follow me or I will shoot you. Follow me, no questions. Enough! Okay, that's it. I'm taking you with me.
Hey, you! Stay right there!
Alpha 9 to squad leader.
Bad boy went in there!
That part is so hard. Okay. It'll be easier if I have a new disguise. I can lure that guy. Or not?
Sorry, man. This area has been declared a restricted area by authority of the installation commander. Use of deadly force is authorized. Stand back. You just saved yourself a lot of trouble. Suspicious behavior will be considered a hostile act, so please refrain from doing that, sir.
Any suggestions?
What the?
Zulu, take point.
Got it.
Show me your hands! Show me your goddamn hands!
What?
Holy shit!
Stay cool. Fuck. One, two, Okay.
Give me a break.
Is that a camera?
JHQ, Annihilator 6 here. Send your traffic, over. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
This is a paramilitary operation.
We've got 555, Drifter 6 coming. Okay, we're looking for a shooter. Go, go!
Target has been spotted in the house!
Something going down.
I'm in the basement, come on.
Knocking people out? What the hell?
Out.
No. God dang, too many people in the house. Really? That's a sure. I'm really sorry, I'm repeating a lot. Do so good. Find a key.
On our hands.
Man, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Give up!
That person is dead. So help me God.
Not possible. This guy's such a good shot.
Take him out.
This has to be one of the harder levels.
You. Hey, stand right.
Did you hear that? Move in to engage. Go, go, go.
Hey, what's going on, buddy?
This is it. Getting real now, son.
Stop. 7-6-5, unknown male, active weird. Please
hey,
advise. How cop?
Get over.
That's it. You need to give it up or face the consequences. Do we have a description?
He was a soldier. Don't know what.
Good job.
Hmm. this might actually work. Move along, nothing here. Hope you're finding this entertaining, and I do like the challenge. How do I open that? Where's the key?
Please help me. I need help here.
Would you see something?
Someone is being really annoying. Do something before it escalates.
We had any ID on the suspect?
He was a soldier, no doubt about that. A professional soldier.
Here.
How do I get the keys for the tornado shelter?
Man, the area's clear. Please advise. Over.
What's the problem? Some fella's being a nuisance to everyone. We need to stop him. Do we have an ID on the suspect? He either was disguised or he was local outfit. Anyway, he was in full battle rattle.
Huh, not anymore. Oh, okay.
Looks like we're clear. What'd you say? Keep your weapons on.
Where's the key? I am so lost. I'm gonna have to look it up. I am lost. Small house next to the garage. The shovel.
Mister, you are currently trespassing. I need you to follow.
Yay.
We're winning this war, mate.
Sure.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47. We're getting closer.
Someone's done their homework.
Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Del Vade. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross, Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47.
The
Illuminati?
We need
full disclosure.
Found something.
Service? But that would mean Providence has infiltrated ICA, and Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
I'm sorry, this took longer than I expected. Or wanted. Sniper.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
The plot thickens. Huh. I am gonna get a bad rating. Alrighty. Last mission, huh?
Good morning, 47.
Hokkaido, Japan.
The board has sanctioned Eric Soda's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soda's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soda's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare.
Wish me luck. Of course, I don't get any items besides my standard weapons. That girl does not look Japanese. She looks Caucasian. I guess she married a Japanese man or gained Japanese citizenship. Ah, goodness, I'm getting tired. Old-fashioned way with a pistol. Let's see.
Welcome to Hokkaido 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Sodas in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite, roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Sodas is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite.
Pretty snazzy. That's not Japanese.
Sir, this part of the hospital is off limits to you. Please move on. Maybe Dark Man. Yeah. Shut up. Totally Dark Man.
You look like the mummy. So what kind of work did you get? Nose bridge?
You look very authentically Japanese. Well done.
I'm being cut to look like Helmut Krug.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki is very smart.
Very kind.
Tough as nails, too.
You should see her in the corner.
She seems a bit, I don't know, untimely. Like she's not comfortable in her own skin.
Yeah, you saw how she dropped her fags off the lift crossing the gorge. It's just nicotine cravings.
Yeah. Yeah, that was me 5 years ago. Glad I got that monkey off my back. Hey, we should get her a pack. Make a good impression.
In a place like this, good luck.
Yuki Yamazaki dropped her cigarettes off the lift when arriving at the hospital. According to her bodyguards, this has put her on edge. Maybe you can help quench those cravings, 47. Cigarettes are contraband at Gamma, but surely not everyone follows the rules.
So the client's a trial lawyer?
Criminal defense. Yamazaki takes on the controversy.
Ogenki desu ka?
No harm done, sir.
Combo one.
Sumase.
But honestly, please, and I apologize for talking business. I know this isn't the right place.
Welcome. Enjoy yourself.
I'm sorry. I mean, you must think I'm wrong.
I saw her at the spa earlier with entourage of bodyguards. I had to.
You're kidding.
Hard to let go. Okay, I'm going to try. But it is hard. But I had to quit something like that. It took years.
Well, yes, I.
Sorry,
I think I see what you mean, but.
Good evening.
I don't
let me know if you need anything. I hope you're enjoying your stay.
That robe looks comfortable.
Good evening.
I guess so. Where's my room? Hand scrambler. He has a lot of upper body strength for him.
Teresa, it's me. Listen, I'm running low, and I need you to pack up another ship. What do you think you're... Oh, come on!
Messy, messy. Yeah, because we smoke so much.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Mama.
No patients this way. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Are you nuts? No patients in here. Go back to bed.
My son.
Good evening.
Consultancy now. None of that Yakuza trial stuff anymore. Like, it should be a safer lifestyle.
I get some of the clients I've seen in the pretty scary.
Scarier than Japanese mafia? Like MS-13?
Not that kind of scary. Quiet, ultra rich, removed from this world. The kind of people that erase a country from the world map by signing a piece of paper. I'd say those of them are a lot scarier than.
Ogenki desu ka?
Ogenki desu ka? Okay.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected
back in the day?
You kidding? Didn't you follow the big trotto? Was it there on TV? Well, I was.
This is nice.
Shit. Okay. 47. I have intel regarding the pilot. I managed to gather intel from the hospital's security system. The chief surgeon, Nicholas Laurent, seems to have frequent rendezvous with the helicopter pilot near the remote personnel exit. And rumor has it that the chief surgeon suffers from trembling hands.
What's going on? What the hell's going on?
Hey!
C2, this is Alpha 1, actually. We got ourselves a serious troublemaker.
Why can't I go further?
That's a stand down.
Mm-hmm.
sir.
You are trespassing.
Why didn't I bring this?
You're following me now. Got it?
Yeah, this sounds like it's fine.
How many times do I need to
hold it? Right there.
Alright, I will finish this later. I'm getting really sleepy. Sorry, I'll be back later.